Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing Carian's Sovereignty Ash of War and Intelligence build. It takes approximately 1-2-2 hits to beat all bosses. However, the issue is that you need to hit them with it. Otherwise, you need to break the boss's stance before hitting this Ash of War. I managed to pull 32,000 damage, but if it had better hyper armor, this Ash of War would have been the most broken build, without any doubt.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leto, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
It is just as the woman said it would be. Lord of the Erdtree. Lord of Marika. You